Yeah, but the Rolex is not done. Sorry.
That's true.
I'm sorry.
I'll get the next one.
What weapons are you using?
Two Vector Zeals and two Echo Zeals. The Vector Zeals The Vector Zeals have
fucking move, you stupid fucking piece of shit character.
Not nice.
That's it, I'm done. Fuck this.
Did they buff him again?
No. I'm just going to play ED.
You know, home on market. Sell you this year.
ED? Which station are you? I might log in.
I'm not sure right now. I just found a good place to do bounty. I just arrived. Hang on.
It's amazing. I was doing 65s with no damage when I first started this thing.
It didn't take long to buff, fuckers.
In almost like in a half hour of the thing. Manny was out there making his video, and then all of a sudden, fuck him, and he got fucked.
And how much do you want to bet they were watching you guys do it?
I wouldn't doubt it. Tread and I were like, first we said, oh, this shit's easy, man, this shit. And they were slow, they weren't even catching up to any of our shit, and then all of a sudden they hit rear fucking 80 on them.
That's what I noticed when I logged in. I watched you hitting one outside the planet, and I'm like, all right, these fuckers are slow. Then I go hit one and I get obliterated, and you guys started complaining about how fast they were now. I'm like, fuck, so I got in right on time.
Right on time to get fucked up.
Pretty much.
Yeah, we need a volatile fuel for bases. The sickos could use some.
Fucking sicko and the vectors being that fast.
Yeah, the bases are just fucked now. They're just completely fucked. They were fucked before, but now they're really fucked.
Well, next event
you know what that's all about? I can guarantee you right now they're introducing all this shit, so this way fucking they think that, okay, we'll give everybody an opportunity to actually split up the metals, so ICU isn't on top anymore. Not only do we have to play the players, but we have to play the fucking people who design the game.
I say bring it on.
That was a baseball freeze.
It'll make Insan point again.
If they lower the prices.
True that.
Yeah, me too.
Until then, no. $160. It's like $120 Canadian, even with the Russian thing.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, no.
There is no Russian thing anymore.
$130.
Yeah, it's 6,300 rubles. 6,390.
Yeah, it's double.
For what?
For 100 coins.
For me, it's nearly tripled because I was getting it for 2,500 rubles for a 12k pack before.
Yeah, so we were all getting that price, and Canadian dollar, it was, you could get two of those for 100. Now,
stupid.
You can't even get one.
It's fucking stupid, yeah. Everyone was fucking doing it in Baker, and then there's some fucking retards who said, oh, look at this. They're going to fucking change it, and everyone was coining a hell of a lot more, and spending a lot more.
Yep, I was.
Way more.
Oh, you got that right. I was going nuts.
So like every day, like I was saying, every other day, even though I'm not fucking battling and shit, just refeeding and doing buying ships and stuff, I would stop for a $20, $40 card almost every other day.
Well, I was buying about 200k a month at my peak, and even with the Russian thing, without the Russian thing, it's still the cost of, or with the Russian thing, sorry, it's the cost of 100k. So that's what, fucking $800?
Yeah.
No, nothing. Not a fucking penny.
They're gonna realize that when the quarter ends and they just look at the numbers like, what the hell?
Yeah, it's gotta go down. Hey, is it a coincidence that happened just right after or right when we were hitting gold?
No. Well, the idiot fucking posted it on the Saturday, and then on the Monday they changed it.
That's what I mean. But that happened while we were hitting gold, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, it was butthurt from gold, pretty much, in my opinion.
All right, guys, I'm gonna take a little break from the game. I'm sorry, Donnie.
I still say it was Chief Briggins who did it, or Chief Briggs who did it. Because he quit the day before that came out.
Yeah, I'm thinking it was probably him, too.
That's a good theory, though. It would make sense.
He's a fucker like that. He'd do shit like that, too.
Yeah, grade 8.
I don't think they'll be able to keep it, so...
No, I mean, I used to spend it... Even with the Russian, I'd spend almost $200 a week. I don't even spend 20, maybe 25 now.
How old are you, dude? How cool are you? It's a lot. You don't get shit anymore.
No. I
don't even spend 20.
It was like, I just do it just to, so I don't run out of shit, you know? Just $20. I mean, fuck, I went from $200. That's I went down almost 90%.
Bro, every time we say, oh, load up because we're going to go to war, dude, I will stop for a couple hundred bucks fucking card, worth of cards. But yeah,
oh,
I can't. But let me tell you, dude, right now I just bought the lead pack and the other pack.
Oh, well.
Fuck it. I was saving him for a rainy day like today.
Well, the only coins that I bought was through Steam, and that was fucking still at a really good deal, and that was the, those two fucking packs.
Yeah, all three anyway, it's worth buying.
They changed it now, though, haven't they? They made it fucking expensive again.
No, well, it's full price now. It's not expensive, though. I bought the two smaller packs because I bought the expensive pack when it was 50%. Bought the two smaller packs for, like, what was it, 1,300 rubles?
I bought all three of them. I didn't even realize it was cheap, but I got all three when it was full price, and I got 20k coins, or a bit over 20k coins, and all the other shit for, what was it, 2,900 or 3,900 rubles. So
yeah, that's the last thing I got too.
Yeah, so it was still pretty cheap.
Yeah,
are they
over still 20k coins?
They're still there, though.
Huh?
Watch yourself. Check out Brandon James' post.
Who the fuck is Brandon James?
It's fucking Sub-Zero.
Carbon faggot.
Carbon faggot. Yeah, check it out. I'm about to tag you guys all of it.
What, right now?
Yep.
I don't see nothing. Where the fuck is he at?
I don't know what the hell he's doing, but I tagged him.
What, on Facebook?
Yeah.
You can tag me, bro.
I did.
Oh, Ricky, you can buy that as a gift too, alright? Just so you know.
Sean.
As a gift? Oh, okay,
Aaron.
I get it. That's a knee slapper.
Nah, I haven't been tied to nothing.
A knee slapper.
You didn't tag me, you fucking homo. Yeah, I ain't tagged on shit.
Fucking tagged on this.
You play tag you like it.
If he's trying to be a big tough boy, you should tag me too.
Don't tag me, I'm scared.
Even when he was in ice, he wanted to hit his fucking base.
Is that that Carbon Wave, whatever the fuck his name is?
Yeah.
Fuck him.
Mouthing off to fucking everybody, including our allies.
Did you end up getting coins off that fucker or what?
No.
Was it Aaron or Geo? With Sky.
Aaron,
that shit.
Sky.
That what got money on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wanted to hit the fuck back then.
Remember I came into the channel and I'm mad. I don't want to hit him. Tell me the fuck.
Yeah. promise say it's something and not come through with it.
He must have audio blocked or something if he was continuing one times.
Nah, must just have you blocked.
Well, how the fuck am I seeing his post then?
Tag me.
Yeah, tag you as well.
I didn't get shit.
What the fuck?
Is the post still there?
Hold on.
Did he post it on all sectors or on his page? Hey, take a screeny of it.
Yeah, they've fucking got a bug in this fucking game. The actual sicko for me and my base starts firing before the fucking Gladius does.
They're put in Discord.
I can't put it
over on 3
pounds, put it on the bushes.
Put it on Discord.
Fire. Hey Atlas, stop fucking typing.
Shit, sorry guys.
I was only joking.
Is that in all sectors?
I don't know where it is, man. Did you see it?
That must be on his fucking friend.
Yeah, that's
page.
On his page, bro. Must be.
Well, you can't tag us because I'm not fucking friends with that homo.
Did you see it, Carnage?
Just read it. Yeah, I don't have him. I don't have him as a friend.
Ricky, I tagged you.
I saw Donnie's post.
Tagged you, Ricky.
After I called him the sweatiest gangster, he didn't want to talk to me anymore.
Slippier than Ricky.
Yeah, it's on his fucking wall. He's got a few posts on him.
What are you guys talking about?
Well, what's he saying?
I don't know. I think he's about to commit suicide.
Who's that?
Awesome.
Jesus.
Oh, result.
What are you talking about?
High five.
It's like, before you die, send Aaron his coins.
You guys are cool.
Fuck off.
65 of those.
Well, I just got myself to 1 million and my base is fucked, so I'm gonna log off, see if there's something else I can go and fucking play.
2 million, faggot.
Yeah, just one. 1 million. Yeah, I just don't know what to get though, whether I should get any fucking now or just go straight for the ship first and then worry about all the weapons.
I always save for the ship first just in case something
happens. Yeah.
That's all.
I'm going for the ship first.
Getting the ship before I go to sleep.
Thank you.
I think I'm 1.9 million now.
Yeah.
I'm not even 1 million yet.
I'm at 1.3. 1.4 or more.
I'm at 100k.
Nah, if I get another base hit, fucking. Actually, what I might do is I might go kill a couple more fleets until I get a base hit. And then leave the base hit until I'm fucking repaired, because then when I log on in the morning, I'll log on later on tonight, I'll be able to get my base hit straight up, and that'll give me 50k points.
But even if you're not, you're 100% your base rear, on the last event, I was getting about 18 to 20 k per base hit, even after it was 100%. That will keep running in my base.
Nah, fuck that. There's a bug. They've put a bug in the fucking game, because like I said, my sickos are actually closer to me bridge than what my KDs are, and the sickos actually shoot before the fucking KDs do. Oh, before my Gladius do.
Aaron, did you just post that screenshot?
Yeah.
You're a fucking idiot.
Boy.
You just posted that in general, where Don's already posted it in ICU about half an hour ago.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to know?
Because I told you. What the fuck?
You didn't tell me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and you even replied to it, Omo.
Fucking scatty bastard.
You're fucking handicap.
Who the fuck is that guy?
You're fucking paraplegic.
Oh, he left.
Oh, he did. Rage quit or something?
Who's Brandon James?
That's like Carbon Wyvern homo.
Carbon? What's his fucking bugger? Yeah,
you better fucking watch out, because I'm coming for you. Don't. You better not discard me like that. I'll fucking come after you. Son?
What do you mean, are you polluted to his home? Or polluted to Danny when he said it?
Yes. Yes?
Oh my god. It wasn't even me that said you replied to it anyway, it was Insomniac, but yeah, okay. Have you smoked a big fucking pot of crack or something?
He's had a bowl.
So, what's the story? We starting a new server now?
Oh,
probably. Oh my god. Who cares?
Fuck you, Andrew ED.
Yeah, oh, I'm fucking.
Your handheld for freaking one game. Figure it out, bud.
What?
What? You, hey, Aaron, fucking work out.
Are we getting a new server or what, guys?
Can you come play with me?
Guys, can someone log in and play with me? I can't play by myself.
What's your problem, fucking? Let him ask a question.
That's like 30 times.
What about you? Think you're taking Levy's fucking place or something?
You take a Levy's place. Oh, man, fucking what a
fucking suicidal cunt like me.
What a fucking honor that is.
Right, who the fuck leaves a Vega 60 with 50% health left?
That's nice of you too.
Fuck's sake, man.
Can you do that with your tongue again? I'll get a little excited.
I'm confused. What? Thinking for the police.
Can I get a
statement? Gonna give it to you.
Pat will go and give it to you.
Aaron, find another server on Miscreated, mate, and I'll come and have a crack with you in a minute.
I'm not even on it. There is another server, it's called Grim Reaper. It's full. Well, not full, but you can all fit left and see.
Oh, so that means there's another server that me, Dawn, and Levy are gonna have to pull your fucking ass out.
And watch Carnage die all the time.
You're not allowed to drive any more cars either.
Wake me up.
Before you go. No, is that not the song you were going for?
Nope.
Keep me hanging on like a yo-yo.
Yeah, we got it, so fuck yous. Fucking the Venga boys are coming. No? Okay. Fuck y'all. All y'all.
What a homo.
Hey, I wasn't that while I lie naked watching TV.
I believe it.
Yeah, good.
Hey, fuck, I'm sitting there naked fucking playing this.
Oh my god.
Isn't that the only way to play it?
I don't know, have you heard the Jihadi John remix?
No.
Oh my god, it's a fucking tune. Dubstepped and everything. Like Jihadi John.
Sorry, what did you say that was again? Yeah, a tune?
A tune. A bitchin' beat.
You know, like a train.
Choo-choo. Oh my god.
Yeah.
What a fucking barnyard animal.
That was
a good one.
Actually,
gonna call my mom
fat. No, because that would make me actually. Nah, never mind. Actually, I'm not gonna go there.
Dorothy, you want to go there?
Shut the fuck up, Barn. You've got two dads.
That was evil.
Yeah. His uncle. No, like he's got two. Oh no, no, no! I'm not even gonna describe biology. Yeah.
Because he doesn't know it.
You,
Iron. Dick.
It's really convincing.
Oh my god. There's some fucking bad Al Akbar vines on fucking YouTube.
GreatOthersetYouTube.com.
Don.
Yep.
Listen to that remix as he's put in Discord. You'll actually laugh, man. It is quite good. Fucking 5.9 million views.
Wait, was that MD?
Tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna-
Does anyone know, or is anyone able to check what the refit time on Volatile Fuel 2 is?
Yeah, less I got than, it open.
It's less than 7.5 hours.
Jeez, the gross. Take fucking a whole day of not being able to farm the event to refit my fucking farmer with it then. Ew.
The refit time is 2 hours 47 minutes for Volatile Fuel 1.
I need 2.
How many coins? What was that around?
2 is 6 hours.
Fuck. Thanks, but fuck. Not to mention my dreads are dead, so that's 5 hours I have to wait to even start a refit.
Oh, well, fine. It'll be ready by Monday.
Yeah, when I have to go to a conference and I can't farm.
Alright, Zizus.
Yeah, okay. Fuckity fuck 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 you.
Conference call.
Yeah, fuck it, I just used some of my commerce coins to coin a dread back to life. Start the refit now, fuck it.
You couldn't resist it, homo. 50 coiner.
Yeah, I use commerce coins. I have 94 coins left, you dick.
Sounds kind of hard.
What, to eat a dick?
I just spend coins.
Spend my free coins from Kickside, bro.
2% damage on a 65.
Fuck off.
No way.
Damn. Hate you. Just a little bit. Okay.
$300k to go.
Nice.
Oh, dear.
Welcome to the jungle, bitch.
Okay, one day to refit one chip. Fuck.
Finally, with no damage. Shit.
I did like 5, dude, with no damage, 60. And I... The last two, I'm getting fucked up.
Yeah.
Actually, on this one, I'm getting fucked up. The other one, I just had a little bit of damage.
No, this is my first with no damage at all. Okay, buddy.
See you later.
See you, Mark.
All right, Pato. Carnage.
Yeah.
So you have fuel too on your dread?
Yeah.
Oh, if I don't fuck this up, I'll get 100% no damage on 65.
Oh, nice. So yeah, what else do you have?
The other two I have Echo.
No, yeah, but what weapons do you have? Because you say you had fucking 3x2, right?
I had, what is it? Hang on. Give me a sec.
Alright.
Ah, that's fucking dodge. Prick.
Vector 3 times 2, net 3, and vector 2 times 4.
What's your MK5, right?
Yeah.
Grids. MK5, right?
Yep.
It's the exact fitting I'm going to be using. No armor, just fucking shield, special fusion in those weapons.
Yeah, it's got, I think I have Zenta 2 times 2 and Meta 3. Special, fusion, and then those weapons.
I could put the armor on, but my rag's too heavy. So I
took my rag has no armor.
Mine does. It's made to fucking brawl. I use it in my destroyer. It's got Zenta 5 times 2 and Armored Cargo 3 on it. It's a fucking beast.
Yeah, I've got two other MK5 rags to do that with.
Oh, you fucking dick. I have this one that's Mark 4 and a Mark 2.
Well, I'm at 1.3 mil now. Fuck it, I've got a base hitting me up your sleeve. But when my base is repaired, I'm going to go and play fucking something else.
I was probably going to jump on Miscreated. I got to fucking rep my shit.
Yeah, I'm just going to see what fucking servers are available, because I think even Ark was fucking down yesterday, wasn't it?
It's down for fucking days now, dude.
I think I made Rude mad in Sector Comms.
Yeah, right, still fucking down, okay.
What is?
Oh, the Ark one. I'll have a look at Miscreated.
Fucking Sirud sitting inside the comp trying to give this brand new guy tips on how to farm antimatter. Oh yeah, just watch ICU do it. Called him fucking Sir Manny.
Yeah, base wars there. What the fuck's this cunt going on about? It's the third one on the list.
It wasn't there before.
It's the third one down on the list when you click on the server name.
Yeah, it wasn't there.
24/7 admins, then you got number one, what a clan, Puerto Rico, and then the base wars one.
It wasn't there when we looked.
Just 5 of 36 on there at the moment.
We've just been there for maintenance as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, good time to join it.
I hope they didn't fucking wipe the server.
I hope
not
did.
Suck.
What would they have done?
So they might have just wiped everything, all the data, all the characters, everything, clean slate. They might have done it because we had so much shit locked down. We had two fucking trucks, the bus, and the
so much fucking
truck.
Ammo.
I know.
Yeah.
I got 38 fucking shotgun shells.
And that was after you gave me a bunch, and then you gave fucking Levy some.
Yep. I still got 38, and then I got 29 mil rounds, and I got fucking 20 HK-45 rounds.
I logged off. Range. I had 45 arrows or 45 bolts.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm logging.
Okay,
oh, patch notes. Patch notes. New jeans. New jeans model added. New cargo pants model added. Additional hoodie variations added. Wolf and deer meat added. Wolf and deer hide added. Animal guts added. Animal fat added. Map item updated to show the latest playable areas in the game.
That's old.
And then
that was patched. That was done fucking end of July.
Right, and then you got crafting. Campfires are now craftable. You can cook meat in the crafted campfire. Craftable dry. Oh, we fucking had all that, didn't we? Yeah, I'm in. I'm actually in the server now. I'm just waiting for it to fucking.
Yeah, it's already loaded for me. It didn't reset.
Yeah, no, I've still got all my shit by the looks.
Still got a million fucking bolts.
Well, give me some, because I got fucking nothing, I don't think. Hang on, let me have a look at me.
Yeah, but you won't have a crossbow.
I got nothing. I got a fucking 357 revolver with two bullets.
Oh, well.
Sounds like you need to go to the airfield.
I still want that. I was still wanting to get my hands on a cunt that's got my backpack and shit.
Yeah, I got nabbed last night, too.
Fucking asshole.
Oh, Don, we got two pickups. We've got two pickups, a quad bike, a truck, and a bus.
If the quad's still here, Carnage, where'd you park that fucking thing?
Yeah, I was gonna say, where'd you park all your trucks and shit?
I parked it right near the bus. Like, if you get out of the base and you walk towards the bus, it's just beside the ramp and the base.
Oh, yeah, there it is. It's hidden pretty well, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the trucks are still here.
It's Carnage. All right.
Where's the base then? Because I've spawned back at the fucking drive-in, so where's the new base?
Is that a compliment, Geo?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Go down the road towards, whatever the fuck it's called, Woodhaven.
Did I not give compliments that often? Like, you're actually shocked I give you a compliment?
No, I didn't quite hear you, so I just wanted to clarify what it was.
You're one of those
I thought it was sarcasm at first, so I wanted to clarify if it was a compliment or not.
You recorded my voice, didn't you? Before he goes to bed at night. Good job, Carnage. Sleepy good night.
That's funny.
I'll come pick you up for your...
I'll meet you at the servo. I want to check the servo. I need some food and stuff, so I'm going to go to that servo where the... Sultan turnoff is there.
I will come to you. Just gotta pack up these fucking walls so I can get the truck out.
What a baby back bitch.
Baby back.
Oh no, I think they reset all the fuel.
Yeah.
The fuel. Ah, they did.
The fuel and the cars get a bit knobbed every time it resets. All the shit stuck on the floor gets knobbed.
It not reset like hours and hours ago, but when they did that maintenance again, it must have reset again. Because it reset at 5.
Like half 5. Half 5 my time.
Yeah, it was fucking 9 hours ago when the first reset happened. So it must have happened again. Fuck me.
No, it's all good. I'll get some fuel at this servo. There's normally a couple of jerry cans lying around this servo anyway.
We got enough in the base to get one truck running.
You'll only need one, Jerry, because fucking how long does it last for?
A long time, I know.
1% every like 20 minutes or something like that.
Yeah, I just need to get the jerry can out of the box. My character's fucking hungry too. If you find a little bit of food, I'm at 16%.
Oh, I need 4k to get the ship. What the fuck?
What a
good job, Don.
Now you can coin one for us.
Yeah, I like
I
that.
I wanted the coin storm driver and the new special onto it too.
Yep.
I want to see that 200k DPS of nastiness with fucking 40% shield bypass.
Alan's just coming on the now.
Where'd he go?
Fucked off.
Poor guy, we should probably stop picking him.
Nah, he's fucking Irish. Fuck him. As soon as he logs on, he's gonna get a bullet between the eyes for being cheeky.
You got enough his place?
Yeah.
Can I set him on fire first?
Yeah. I say we just actually arse rape him as soon as he comes on. For calling me a handicap.
I don't have a team kill anyone. I think I'm the
only
one who hasn't.
Geo has.
I nearly team killed that fucking knee-had motherfucker.
Is that who that was?
Yeah.
What the fuck is he doing on here?
No, it wasn't knee-had, but he sounded exactly like knee-had, so.
Oh.
Everybody that sounds like that gets called knee-had.
I couldn't tell what his voice was, because it was just so much.
It's because he was in an internet cafe. He was in an internet cafe.
Yeah, and then fucking when he crashed, before his body disappeared, before he logged out, Levy blew his fucking head off. He took all of his shit.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Like, oh, we don't know where your body is. It glitched out, and fucking Levy's wearing half of his clothes.
And oh, well.
It was a bit sketchy. Every one of us like, oh, yeah, we all died from glitching out. It just happened.
But Levy's wearing all this shit. What a bunch of cunts. Why didn't you let me know?
Oh, I wanted to kill him so fucking bad.
Yep. I duct taped his ass earlier on.
Is that you in the red ute?
Is that you with the gas pumps?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then yeah.
What's the server?
Our server. Wars.
You blind fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like five people.
Oh, come on in there.
Fucking no food on any of the shelves here. There's fucking only food here everywhere.
Yeah, this place gets looted a lot. We need to hit somewhere because I got 13%.
There's a can of corn there. Grab the corn.
Hey, Cabbage, you coming on?
Yeah, just let me get this last bit of bounty and I'll come on.
Alright, that bought me a bit of time.
It's fucking half three, like, but yeah, fuck it. All nighter, motherfucker.
You have a pistol here?
Half tail.
Gonna work with you.
Yeah, I've got a 357.
What's that done?
Yeah, but yeah, how many shots?
Nah, I'm off until Monday.
Okay, come outside, I'll give you a pistol.
It's half kill shot.
Yeah, I know.
Well, half two, half
two. Oh, I apologize.
It's all the same.
Same time?
Oh, look, yeah. Karen is coming to
your same head. Time if you the interpret rescue. It. It's fucking
see, this time last week, it was fucking half three.
I got a pistol for you.
No, nobody get what I just said. Okay.
20 rounds.
Oh, what's that? Daylight savings time?
I said this time last week it was half three.
So hey, Insomniac. Insomniac. That kid, Sir Rudish, was helping in Sector Comms get farmed.
Ricky, why you gotta be so slimy?
After I called him fucking Sir Matty.
Well, I put on there, you better farm that motherfucker now, and I guess you will.
What happened? Siru did something wrong again?
Yeah,
he was helping a fucking 20 mil ID trying to farm match matters. He's like, well, watch how our team does it. You'll learn. It's like, fuck off.
I've just dropped a wheel and a fucking map on the ground if you want to grab that. I haven't got a backpack, so I'm going to have a quick look in here and see if there's one lying around.
Oh, man, sweet dreams are made of these.
I guess, Freer, you probably haven't been on since we found out how to why vehicles glitch. When you're filling up a truck or any type of vehicle with fuel or oil, do not use any diesel or oil that is in the truck's inventory. Use it out of your own inventory only. And if there's one in the truck, drag it into your own inventory and then fill the truck. Otherwise, it'll glitch all the fucking slots and you won't be able to take anything out. We lost a sniper scope earlier today for that.
Were any of you just at the base?
I was.
Okay. You almost got popped.
Huh?
You almost got fucking shot.
I was gonna think
I
dig
up your. I was hiding in the bushes.
Oh, no, I've been.
Sorry. Do you even know how to shoot your gun, beast?
Yes, I do. Matter of fact, you fucking one-legged motherfucker.
7 days, 11 hours to build this fucking ship. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not getting this fucking shit bucket.
Love you, Beastie Boy.
Yeah. Where the hell like a good go? Case, like a good case of the fucking clap.
I'm still near the front
what do you
counter.
Say? Sean, you only got one leg.
What?
Yeah. Okay.
You've got an oily back, fucking wet back. Shut the fuck up.
Are you serious?
No.
Fucking with one leg. Of course.
Yeah, he does.
Fucking take it off and beat your ass with it.
Are you kidding me or not?
No, I'm being serious, bro.
Hey, can I call you Peg from now on?
Peggy Sue. You can call him Peggy Sue.
Oh my god.
Pegster McCloud.
There's some what? Diesel and a hunting knife out the back here. In some, if you want to grab that too.
I'm so fucking gullible.
I just covered the place in chem lights.
Yeah, that's why I got.
Oh my god, in some. Remember when you gave Levy shit this morning about that?
I didn't give Levy shit, I gave the other guy shit.
No, oh, Levy goes, fucking, who put the chem lights packing. Down? Aaron's just like, ah, oh, some knob. And then Levy's just like, oh, was it Insom or Sean? And he's like, Insom's like, what the hell are you talking about? You just assume it's me.
Homo, there's a stow pack out back. Is that you in the in the shop right now?
Yeah.
I'm outside, and then there's this little back room.
Barrel roll.
I had a gas station downtown. It's got some shit. I just came from there.
Making my way downtown.
Going to the base. Going to the base, right?
Thank you, Iwo.
Was that you on the top clear?
Sorry, mate.
Was that you in the shop?
No. I'm here at the service station with Insom.
You almost got popped by the beef. What's up?
Shut one pick.
I'd say there's nothing here.
Yeah, hang on, I'll go and grab this gas and this knife. Now I've got a stow pack.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know where it is, so fuck this place ever light up with six chem lights on it. I threw them on the roof and the whole inside of the building is just green.
And just to let you know, right, be careful, there's two guys terrorizing our whole squad, alright? It looked pretty fucking sad yesterday.
They're in a red jeep.
When I war comes on, I'm probably gonna set them on fire.
What the fuck do you use the squeegees for?
They're
cleaning the windows.
A weapon. We need to head to town to get some food, they're a weapon. So we need to get the fuck out of here, I'm down to 18% again.
Yep. You stand on the corner and do windshields at the stoplight.
Yeah, there's a squishy bottle there too.
Got him out, I'm in the back.
Good morning.
Yo.
Morning.
Shut the fuck up our tits.
There's so many of you on early in the morning, what the fuck?
What's up?
Event.
It's event time.
Oh, yeah, it started.
Oh, no, it didn't. They're all just trolling you, Ben. Don't fall for
tomorrow.
I just dropped in.
Well, that was your mistake. You shouldn't have done that.
You better run while you still can.
Are you driving a truck today?
I'll take my fucking fake leg off and beat you with it.
Oh my god. Fucking serious.
Yeah. Ricky's so gullible, eh? You tell him the fucking sky's green, he'd be like, oh no shit, man, really?
Oh, he would love for that to be true.
Lights up there.
Oh, really, dude? Really?
And who's that chick that got online?
Fuck you, Sean.
You pulling my leg, man?
My outfit's sucking.
That's what you get for having it glued on.
I'm like fucking Winston where I put all my money in the leg and then kick it out the window.
You lost me with that.
Oh my god, you never seen?
Must be European comedy.
Yeah, you're not fine.
Fucking Europeans.
You guys are disgusting.
Only European comedy I've ever seen was Benny Hill.
Europeans anymore, actually.
Yeah, but not Europeans.
So you've got fucking that Benny. On you.
Yep. Benny Hill's the fucking man.
He's the king.
There's a battery here too.
Don't worry about the battery. We don't need batteries. We need fucking shit.
Where are you?
Oh my god, we're in Sultan.
Still?
We should probably go to the other chat while these fuckers are going to do in the event.
Yep, right, hang on all along.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I don't really like the people in this chat anyways.
Yeah, I mean, that eye war smells
probably,
a fucking...
They probably don't like you either.
No, I'm coming up.
That Ricky guy smells a fucking oil.
Oh, I want to stay with fucking...
Ricky
alone. I'm going to I'm going to stay with Vin though, she sounds fucking hot.
Oh my god.
Are you coin the chip, son?
And don't mind him, he cut his dick off when he was young.
My health is 3,000 coins.
I reckon Vin's gonna be.
I thought you said you were gonna.
No.
Vin's gonna be my next wife.
Hey V, by any chance, were you driving that truck today? In the France area?
What?
Were you driving a truck today?
Right on, mate.
What truck? What are you guys talking about?
You know.
What the fuck is on these cutters?
What the fuck were you just doing then, Insom?
Finger
popping
his ass.
He's probably going to the other chat, is he? Alright, I might head up there too then.
Sure.
Later.
Later.
Boyfriends. Till we meet again.
Yeah, I've got some oil on me too, I think I picked up a bottle of oil.
A bottle of oil. Lube up.
Ew.
You faggots leave and there's just fucking silence in there.
Oh really?
Yeah, obviously always. It's fucking us that are the vocal fuckers.
Yeah, it's Sean. Those are shit.
Oh, well, cheers for that.
It's almost like he bitches after every time Aaron bitches.
That's a fucking bitch.
Yeah, they were joined by the fucking hip when they were born.
Did Sean just pour it himself? We saying that's a bitch.
Yeah, I'm in the base, sitting down. Don't shoot.
Yeah, but
fire away.
Someone left base up there.
Rear, where the fuck did you go?
No, I'm still in here in the little office. In the corner.
I'm on my way back up to get Carnage.
I got my torch on anyway, mate, so I'm coming out now.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything else, so I'm going. Check around the gas pump.
Yeah, none of the vehicles are on homo.
I just
reset all the fuel.
Who was shooting there?
Someone's trying to lash me out of it.
Oh my god, where the fuck are you?
Good answer.
Did they get you?
I can't access the inventory when you're in there, can I? No?
Use the back.
No more hay before he's in the field.
Use the tailgate. If it's not letting you do it there, then if you use the tailgate, you can access a room in the truck.
Alright, 2 seconds, I'm halfway up to getting carnage, so.
Right, so you want the fuel and the oil in the inventory, yes?
Yeah, you gotta use it for another vehicle.
Righto,
if it ends up filling and we don't have enough space, just put a fucking throw a wheel out.
Yeah, nah, it's all good, we've got one spot left.
We need that for oil.
Right, I'm out, I'm in the back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll put a...
You're gonna have to go third person on these trucks, so I can see you now.
I'll go third person too, just so I can see where we're actually going. I'll put a jerry of diesel and a bottle of oil in the inventory on the truck now, so.
Alright, we'll head back to base, get everyone else, get a second truck going so we can fucking convoy this shit and try to find more supplies.
Right, hold on, I'm just coming over the bridge now. Right, I'm coming in. I don't see anybody around.
At the 24/11 or 24/7 around from that, the 12 o'clock around straight back.
Did anyone else pitch that? There's 11 days in Aaron's week.
Hey, that wasn't where we fucking launched that bus the other day, was it? In somewhere you just went through then?
Yes, it was. Somebody screamed that.
Oh, here's
going back, actually.
That was directed at me.
What'd you hear that?
Yep.
Yeah, I heard that.
Just fucking pissed.
Are you with Carnage, yeah?
No, I fucking ran the way down because I thought you were gonna get killed. I'm in the 24/7, like at the cash desk.
I'm glad you guys can drive these vehicles because I can't fucking drive a greasy pile up my ass in this game.
You.
No, I can't drive them.
What are you wearing on your head, Sean?
A SWAT helmet.
Larry, your helmet.
A vagina.
I'm in the shop at the cash desk.
Mother.
Ducked.
There's a car. Is that yours?
That's me.
Yeah, watch this.
Well, I'm totally fucking lost, mate. I've got no idea where our base is. Fuck, I don't even know where we are.
We are just outside Woodhaven. Base is coming up on our left soon.
Who the fuck are you, Alan?
I'm just around the side. Hold on, this is just where I shot.
Holy shit, you fuckers have been busy.
Right, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run to the motel because he's probably hiding in there.
Fucking damn.
I died and lost all my shit within one day. I have what I'm wearing now. So, yeah, we've been busy.
Boss.
It's the airfield every time it resets.
I'm just throwing up all random shit everywhere on the base.
Right, was that you, Aaron?
No.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Did he get you?
Is that you walking into that room there?
Yeah, I'm walking up the stairs, yeah.
Who's sitting on the floor in our base? Can I put a bullet in his head?
No, he's in our base and the game's not smashed his
partner. Oh, bullshit. You got nothing to do with ICU if he's in our base. Fucking of course he's.
Yep.
Fucking of course he's with fucking ICU if he's in the base.
That's what I said.
Fucking hell.
Aaron, you stated the fucking obvious, like.
But he asked, who is this in the base? Obviously, it's one of us if the team is not smashed.
You want me to set you up with a weapon out of there, Greer?
Nah, I just want to drop a few things in there if it fucking lets me open it.
Where the fuck is this? Do you see anyone?
I think I see a guy on the roof.
So that's just a weapons box there, is it?
Mostly, yeah. It's just weapons.
Alright, I'll put that other fucking pistol in me bullet. Oh, I can't. I've got no room left in it.
Right, I think he's over there. It's me behind you. I think he's at the hardware store. Just at the window. Saw a bit of movement in there.
I've also got a spare army helmet and fucking cowboy hat and water bottle too. Do we need any of that? No?
I'm gonna need a helmet.
Water bottle, maybe just throw on the floor.
I'm gonna have a quick run of the fucking houses. I'm gonna dash around here and take a left.
Yeah, there's a water bottle, cowboy hat and army helmet I've just thrown near the weapons box.
Good.
Johnny.
Yeah?
Is that the best? Is that like the best way to do it on a 65? Because you're always taking damage.
You know. Oh, shit!
If you're watching the stream,
in the bush over there.
It's just I'm getting tired now.
You see him, Sean?
No, sick.
In the bush where the bush is.
Holy
just behind
fuck,
the grass.
Jesus!
Give him 5 seconds.
We got any other storage boxes, or is that it?
There's the one on the left there, but we usually, if it's not like 100% necessary shit, like the one on the left is like antibiotics and building supplies, just throw it on the floor. It fucking stays for like a day.
Alright, I've just got some bullets.
Who the fuck is shooting, man? I'm sitting in the bush underneath you and I can't fucking see anything. You see me?
Oh.
Fuck.
Pretty much the only guns we don't touch in this box are the fucking sniper rifles.
I've got a 357 round I've just dropped on the floor, and I've got some rubbing alcohol. I'll keep that on me. If I find a bandage, I'll turn them into antiseptic bandages.
Took the sniper out of the base.
So Sean, where are you?
I'm down the stairs under the bushes.
I didn't take anything out of that box. I put a couple knives and shit in there. That's all I put in there.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about knives. We find them so fucking common. Just throw them on the floor or don't even bother picking them up.
Oh shit. Anyone have water?
I might.
I didn't even realize I'm at 4%.
We need to figure out who the fuck took the sniper rifle out of the base.
It's me.
I got one.
I'm on the rock outside.
Where did you see him?
You're on foot. You guys on foot, are you?
Hey.
Come down here, sitting homo. It's your new fucking native name.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Whoa! Run, 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 run. Shit, 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 shit. Stop, drop, and roll. Fuck.
So what town are you in then?
Thanks, bro.
Are you guys in Woodhaven?
Yeah.
Okay, we're coming.
Fuck, Aaron, where did you go? I think I need a bandage. Am I bleeding? Fuck.
Oh, I'm in the back.
Shit, 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 shit.
Get in, pussy. We're laying down the law.
Yes, sir.
Bleeding on? This motherfucker.
When Aaron goes silent, it usually means something bad happened.
Yeah. Rage quit in 5, 4.
Aaron, where did you see the guy? Oh my god, Aaron.
Just fucking shoot Aaron.
Fuck's sake.
What a dick.
Just shoot him. Fucking just shoot him, take his shit. Fuck him.
Well, he's fucking
cut him up and use him as a bandage.
The fucker shot me once. Got me right in the fucking arse cheek, obviously.
Who took the fucking 10 Carlington rounds out of the fucking thing, by the way?
Oh, he lost connection.
No, he's still standing here.
Just gonna have to go to Discord. Where are you?
Oh, he's putting his hands up.
Where are you, Geo?
Up at the motel. Aaron.
Open his party.
Did he get you?
Where?
You got me on the fucking leg, like.
Nah, he shot me twice, yeah.
What's your health set at? Fucking
hell. Whereabouts are you?
He has a sniper rifle, 100%.
Back up a sec.
Mad accurate.
He's taking his time between shots because I'm popping my head out and he's fucking doing nothing.
Where are you?
Motel.
Trapped in the motel.
Fucking where in the motel?
Top floor.
If he's sniping, he's going to be across the road from
me. Yeah, exactly.
I think he's at the hardware store.
If you're going to get him, go to the hardware store. That's where he is. I'm going to move in from the hotel.
Yo, hang on. I've got to fucking get my bearings. I haven't been on the game for fucking 4 days.
What's the health setting at home?
40.
40.
I'm
eating pretty good. He only took
20%. The hardware store, is that the one that's got the 24 written on the side of it?
No. It's straight ahead.
Family hardware.
Fucking straight ahead. Fucking hell.
Well, yeah, you throw straight ahead from the straight ahead and left from the hardware, the 24.
In somewhere, you ready?
Keep your eyes on the roof.
Who's that on the roof?
Towards the fucking hardware store.
Oh, so that's you with your backpack on?
Is that
yeah, that's
you,
me
is
with
there?
The big duffel bag.
That's here. That's the line
I'm right behind you, here.
Yeah,
okay.
Fuck
fucking Operation Meat Shield. You guys go first, and I'll pick them off.
There's a fucking zombie there.
I'm in the shop beside it. I'm gonna come out through the back way.
Are you on the front of the shop? Watch, he's there. To your left. Watch when you're walking in the shop. He's to the shop to the left.
Yeah, who was at the shop?
What was that one of yours?
I just heard a gunshot.
I just got shot at.
My bad. We need a set rep.
You got hit, Rear, you fucking goof.
Sorry?
You're bleeding.
Am I?
Yeah, use the fucking bandage.
I don't feel like I'm bleeding.
I've only got a rag on me, but we'll see what that. Oh, the red thing's fucking gone, so. Holy fuck.
Oh!
Back up.
I'm getting shot at. I'm downstairs, fuck that. Oh shit, there's a zombie coming.
Take it as you outside with the shotgun.
Shit.
Who's shooting that sword?
We're at the motel.
Yeah, who's got the shotgun that just shot? Yeah.
Me.
You almost got fucking popped. Who's behind you?
Aaron.
Me.
Hey, Aaron almost got popped too.
See that bush? That bush almost got popped too.
If you can do us a favor and almost pop your other fella out of the shield, man.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could fucking see him.
What the fuck, man?
Guys, I'm
zombie. Zombie.
Who's shooting?
Yeah, sorry.
Those fucking goobs are zombies.
This is awesome.
Shit.
What the fuck? Just use a knife.
Not a zombie. Where is he?
That wasn't a zombie. I don't know. I saw them ricocheting off the wall.
It wasn't a zombie. It was a man.
Shit, man.
Who's this dude out here in the street?
I don't know.
Bomber on the back.
That's a zombie. That's right.
He's a mirror to me.
I'm standing here at the zombie and I'm fucking haven't been shot at or anything yet.
Who's that with the shotgun?
Wait.
I'm in the top floor of the hardware store.
Yeah, the shotgun.
It's not me with the shotgun.
Alright, Freezy's done, I'm ready to help.
I'm in the other room that almost... Yeah, if I was the bad guy, you'd have been fucked. you turned left and...
If I was the bad guy, you would have been fucked too. But we're not talking hypotheticals here, are we now?
Yeah, you've been away from the fucking game, so get out of here.
Yeah, but you were sitting in a room doing what for the team? Prank?
I'm looking for the guy.
Yeah, someone tried to find the ladder up. I reckon it's Albus.
Carnage is such a troublemaker, man.
What does Carnage look like again?
Sorry, what was that?
He was just took out a bow.
It's me, you homo. What's Carnage wearing again? Yeah.
Don't you guys wear like a fucking bandana the same color that way you don't fucking ask? Who is this? Who's that?
I'm in the car park.
Yeah, because shit's just readily available the same fucking color, you dummy.
I'm in the car park between the motel and the fucking hardware store. So if you're still around, fucking he's not shooting me.
Yeah, just be careful because he's taking a minute between each shot.
We need Ricky in this game.
Who's that around the side? In the grass?
That's me. Fuck's sake, man.
Sean, go up and check the roof of this store.
Shit.
Turn your turn. Shit.
Who just shot then?
Don't know.
Who just fired a rifle? No one?
Nope.
That would have been Carnage.
Wasn't me.
Because I'm standing beside the guy who fucking shot.
What do you mean? I'm near freaking Sean.
Hey, I'm here.
Yeah, this is the guy who shot, is who I'm looking at.
That's Carnage.
You're a freaking retard in some. I didn't shoot.
We were right outside the building and it was a shotgun that went off.
I was outside the building.
He has a shotgun and he's fucking shooting at us.
Yeah, he is. One of you two is fucking shooting. So I'm not on high alert anymore because it's one of you two assholes.
Oh my god. Do I have to fucking show you that I'm saying?
Carnage, move. Carnage, move.
It was running down the street.
Me.
I'm on the
roof.
Yeah, I'm just out the front of the hardware store again. I'm going to go and check over in those buildings just here beside it, to the left of the hardware.
Who's in the roof?
Who's that running down the street?
It's Carnage.
And who's that in the bushes to the right of me?
Me.
All right, I'll be the guinea pig as soon as I've got fucking nothing on me. I'll run through the car park.
I found him.
Where?
He's on the hardware store.
No, sure, that's not me, man. You're looking across the roof at me.
You're on the roof?
Yes.
Okay. Somebody running into houses. Who's that?
Nah, I'm in the supermarket here.
Jump test. Yep, that is somebody running into the houses over there.
Which one?
You're right. Hardware store.
Me left.
Yeah. Well, my right, yeah.
Alright, I'm just running into the hardware store.
Right here, yeah, I'll cover. Did he go into the hardware, yeah?
No, I'm no, he went in the houses.
I'm into the, I'm in the supermarket, so if you come in, I'm fucking here.
Which house did he run into?
The first one.
One on the, just on the right there?
Oh, okay, the window, Sunday, the window. Fucking hell. Whoever that is right in front of the hardware store to your left. Fucking still at that window.
Watch now, there'll be just a fucking curtain waving back and forth.
Oh, it's something moving anyway, I just fucking popped up it 3-4 times, so he's either dead or not.
And then I got shot in the leg by fucking Sean.
That didn't have been that.
I know that was you, because the shot was from behind me. 7.1 surround headset, I hear the fucking direction you're in. Same as it was you who fired beside the hardware store before, so this whole thing's a fucking hoax, I bet.
No, no.
Oh my god.
Me and Armour getting shot. I
swear to God. Do you have that bleeding option? Where is
it? I'm in the supermarket.
Still in the hardware store.
Along the brick fence.
Yeah, you've taken something out of that vehicle of ours so it doesn't get fucking stolen.
Yeah.
Oh, I just found myself a fucking crossbow.
Nice. There's a fuckload of bolts at the base.
I have bolts in my hand.
Yeah, I'm running the houses, fuck it.
I'll turn in the hardware.
Yeah, just ran to the house.
Where you at, Rear? I can give you some bolts.
I'm in the supermarket, mate. Nah, just keep them on you for now, mate. I've got one on me, but I'll probably end up using my pistol over anything if I do get attacked, so.
Alright.
I'm coming out of the supermarket. Now, which house was he in? Where, what,
this
from my
house
motel?
Who's that?
That's fucking inside.
Oh.
This house is clear, so I don't know what house you saw him in. But it wasn't this one. So, pick a freaking house, Sean.
Right. Oh wow, what the fuck was that?
I'm coming over, back over to the hardware store.
Just check that house, Sean.
I'll take.
Which house are you in?
The first set of houses you turn left.
Yeah, from where? If I run down the road, I've got the hardware store on my right and I've got the supermarket on my left. Is that where you're talking?
Yeah, take a left and run up the street. Until you get to the end of the street.
Alright, hang on. I'm going to go up the ladder on the supermarket.
Cool. Aaron, where are you?
Oh, I'm at the front houses.
What do you mean the front houses?
Do you know you were at like the left of the supermarket?
Yeah, you at the right?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh my god, that's you on the roof here, yeah?
Yeah, I'm on the supermarket roof. That's what I said.
Insom, where are you?
Out front.
I'm right here, Sean.
Right, I'm confused.
It's fucking checked. Get out.
Oh, okay. My bad. Who's the front door? Oh, Insom. Let's check the next switch.
Who's shooting?
Not me.
Not me.
Well, someone just fired two shots.
Yep, I heard it too. Fuck. Right. Sounded like it came up for the... Sounded like it came up for the back of the building. It's like...
There's another two shots. Who shot then?
Nobody here. We're all in the same house.
When you fire a gun, does it give off like a fucking flash or something that you can actually see, or...?
Nah, just the sound.
Jesus fuck, that was close.
Yeah, well, I'm at the top of the supermarket and fucking not... That one was close, but... Fucking I don't know where it's coming from.
I'm in the housing and that was awfully close to me.
Where are you looking at that, man? I'm looking at you.
Sounds like someone's trying to get a car started. Who the fuck's getting the car started?
You're letting somebody rob the car. I bet you took spark plugs out, something that was easy to find in the place.
I took out spark plugs and the fucking drive belt.
Who's that running? Who's that at the front running the supermarket?
It's me.
Aaron, where the fuck are you?
In that rear. So if you're looking from the hardware from the supermarket, you're on the right, yeah?
I'm on the roof of the supermarket at the front edge.
No, not where you are.
Overlooking the shops and then the houses are behind the shops. Who's that shooting?
Fuck's sake, where is he?
Where the fuck are you?
We're at the houses.
Everyone talk at once so I can't understand where he is.
Okay.
Hold on.
Okay, now don't tell me where he is.
Hold on.
Who's that running through the car park near the motel?
Not got a clue.
Come to the right of the supermarket where I am. This is where he has to be.
It's fucking fast, wherever he is, man.
Go to the front of the supermarket and the route is there. Has to be this side.
He's got to be here somewhere. He's got to be up here somewhere or around here somewhere.
He
those shots. Yeah, those shots are awfully fucking close to where I am up on the top of the supermarket. So.
Where the fuck is that?
Yeah, I've just been shot up on the roof.
Duck.
Oh, fuck's sake. Stop dropping.
So, just hang on a minute. Hang on. I walked over to the side of the supermarket where the ladder is, and that's where he shot me. So he must be in the houses.
I know where he is. I just need someone to come with me.
You need me to hold your hand?
I need someone to fucking back me.
He's telling you where he is.
You have a bandage rear.
Yes, mate. I just put it on.
Do you have a maxi pad for...
On. I reckon he's in.
Come on.
I reckon he's in either the.
He's in one of these houses, yeah.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Adam.
Just shut the fuck up for a minute. Where he shot me from, there's two-story houses. Now, if you run down the road
have the hardware store on your right and the supermarket on your left. You'll come to the ladder on the supermarket. There's, who's that running along the fence line there out of that house?
That was
right, I reckon he's in either of those two-story houses there on that street, on the right side from the supermarket.
I need food badly, just, man. Anybody got food?
Nope.
Fuck. What?
Insomnia, what the fuck are you search of a ship on?
No.
Oh, you reckon he's in that house there in front of us, Insomnia?
And whatever gun he's got, I was at 100% health and it took me down to about 65 with one shot.
Yeah,
oh, fucking hell.
I saw someone run into these bushes.
That was us.
Right, I'm running out to the houses at the front. Oh, fucking shoot.
These bushes are nowhere near the houses. And it was one person.
Where the fuck are you guys?
Right, who's that running near the bus? Not and the bushes?
Well,
to the...
I'm not running.
Well, you're at the front of a burnout bus.
Yeah.
And a shop. And there's a shop behind you with yellow, orange awnings. Is that you?
Okay. Yeah.
What the fuck, Don? You messaged me?
No.
Just came up my phone saying you messaged me. What the fuck?
Jump check.
I'm jumping.
I'm up on the roof, so I'm not going to be jumping. I've actually crouched down behind the air conditioner ducting.
Who the fuck was that? That was awfully close to me. Fuck me.
Yeah, it sounded like it was a couple houses down from where I am. I found some buckshot in this house.
Who's that jump on the fence running behind those shots into the houses there from that burnout bus?
That was me again.
Righto.
You never left the burnout bus.
Sweet
Jesus. Just jump check. It's much faster.
Don't check your messages, man. You messaged me.
I'm just zooming in and I'm scanning the neighborhood and I just happened to see, yeah, a guy running, so that's why I'm asking all the time.
Just jump check, bro.
No, Facebook. You fucking, just came up to me and you messaged me. It's me, Rhea.
You need food, do you?
To say, I picked up a tin, but I didn't exactly want to sit and eat it right in the fucking street, so. Eat me some ravioli and some soup.
Walk out there where those pallets are and see if you get shot. Because I walked out there and that's where I got shot from.
No. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh, shit. No, yeah. I hear something.
Yeah, you just got shot then, didn't you?
Fucking missed me, like, but I heard something.
How is this cunt shooting at us 24/7 and no one can see him?
Must be more than one. Must be.
Who's in the house? In the jump check.
Why am I jumping? I'm right behind you. Why the fuck am I jumping?
No, that's right. There was a guy that just come running out under a garage, fucking right beside the house. I reckon he's got to be in them houses along there somewhere. And he's got to be up high to be able to shoot at us up on this roof.
I'm going to quickly fucking chance my luck going down the ladder and make a swan dive for the bushes.
I'm going to hide in a corner and be right back.
Cool.
Yeah, so the only place he could really be shooting at us up on top of the supermarket is out of those fucking two-story houses just there. How far can you shoot with a sniper rifle, though? That's probably the next question.
Pretty fucking far.
Yeah, it's got amazing range on it.
Fucking Jesus, Aaron, fuck's sake. Shit myself.
You just had to shoot at us, Sean.
What?
He just shot at us.
Fuck. It's one dive.
We ain't gonna start looting up every fucking window now. Like.
I have a big backpack now, so that was pretty easy to see.
I just repeated all my seals to Becker Torpedo. And it's beautiful.
Alright, I'm back.
Fucking, where the fuck is this guy, man? Where the fuck are you, Adam?
Clearing that house that I think I can.
Well, the white one?
The one that was just across from us.
What, across the road or across, like, as in left? As in? Fuck's sake.
Where are you?
We
went to base camp after
I took the sniper. I'm not even in the game. I'm still doing the event in fucking Vega.
That's just what he wants you to think, but he's the shooter.
Levy.
That's probably Levy. Yeah.
Levy did it earlier, me and Insomnia. Shot boys, drove off the van and was like, why am I dead?
Yeah, that's the day after he killed me.
I don't understand, unless this fella's in a glitch standing fucking 100 meters in the sky or something.
The fucking god mode.
Or he's invisible.
That happened to you earlier.
I know.
I couldn't fucking see you. I'm standing right beside you. I don't
fucking see you. Fucking... I'm just walking up to people, blasting all of them in the head because they can't see it. This has become my fucking mission. We have to wait this gun down the hill.
Make sure you find his dog and rape it too.
You in a little greenhouse, Aaron?
Holy shit. Who's that rolling with the brake cap?
Alan.
Hold on. I'm just
going to
help this over. I was checking. Someone did the one.
Just say jump check, you dummy.
No, I can't see him now. Shut the fuck up, you. Just comes on the wings and wings.
Man, I'm finding a bunch of stuff.
Come on, shooting pretty fucking close.
Where the fuck is shooting?
All I have to do is shoot every once in a while.
Oh, you fucking just seen
him. And I can find anything
just shooting at me.
I heard that as almost as if, oh, as almost as if it was like coming for the fucking house.
Yeah, I heard it and it was actually nearly as if it was fucking right beside me.
What the fuck?
Fucking bandages have to play more than charges or
something. Where are you, Aaron?
In some house hall.
He's playing this pretty smart.
Oh, I've been searching houses this whole time and still can't find the motherfucker. Must be going around in circles with him.
I can't even make rags out of him. What the fuck?
Dancing in sync.
Yeah, must be.
I'm gonna fucking bleed out, Sean, where
are you? I'm fucking in the house across the road. Problem is I don't have anything to make rags out of.
He just ran past me right here. He has a 20, he has a 20 slot bag, a green camo hat.
Yeah,
Yeah, but where's he?
A lot like you just described me, you fucking homo.
And unless you run boy me and start shooting at me. And I'm fucking bleeding out. Sean, where are you?
I'm trying to find rags.
I've got two rags on me if you can make it back up to the fucking supermarket roof.
I have like 10 bandages in my inventory if you tell
you
me.
You just ran by me, did you, in some neck? Or do you think that was you?
I don't know. I'm getting dead. Shot at now, though.
Fucking, that was close to me.
Oh my god.
Might be one of those.
I can hear someone. I can hear someone running around the fucking supermarket. I can actually hear their footsteps.
Yeah,
is that anyone?
That's me.
Alright, where did you die?
Just in the park. Is that you right across? Yeah, hey, I'm right across.
You should come down from there, bro.
Just where you are,
Gio. Run around with people.
Oh my god.
There's the fella, Gio.
Behind
you, no?
No. That's a Somnak.
Holy fuck.
Look at the way he died. The Somnak getting fucking about to shoot you.
Here, come down and I'll meet up with you.
Right, who's this running through the fucking at the front of the supermarket?
Rear. For God's sakes, man. I just
Two is get out of, he's not in the supermarket, he's over this side where we are.
Come down and let's go.
Aaron, where'd you respawn?
I didn't respawn yet, I'm still looking for him. So I can see the top of my screen and I can just look around and that spot he was in.
Oh my god.
What do you mean, oh my god, I'll fucking save your lives as the cunt comes in the front door.
We're standing at the front door with fucking 12 gauges.
Are you guys in those houses that in the backyard lead to the shops?
No, greenhouse.
Over this way. Back this way.
That was a fucking Winchester that killed me, is it? Or not Winchester, 22.
I'm coming through this pinky coloured house with the garage on the side of it, that laneway that's right beside it. I'm coming down there now.
You'll just see Aaron's mongoloid body.
Just looks like he got fucking raped at the same time he had a cerebral palsy attack.
Guns and ammo, bro.
Look at this shit, he's got CP. Hands all fucked up.
Yeah, hey, where you guys at?
Can I turn around, guns right behind you.
Where are you?
Oh my god.
You'd both be fucking dead right now. I'm on the porch, homo.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Hello, come on, you take me guns and ammo, or me ammo, or whatever.
I'll try.
I can pick up all the ammo, but not the guns.
You can pick up the handguns. Pick me up me Magnum and all that.
I've got some slots. Alright, back up, you guys. I'm gonna see if I can like glitch into his body so I don't get fucking shot.
Is the sniper in the base?
Probably.
Well, that's not even the point of the sniper. He's in a fucking building. He's not even on a roof.
Did you fucking respawn yet? I'll go get you. All these guys hold the shit down.
I'm trying to point out where I am. How well?
Sean, did you get? You got my potato and everything?
Yeah, I do actually. Yeah, 2 seconds.
Let's make some room for Aaron's stuff, and then I'll help you. Cause I got a big backpack now.
You go.
Got a big dick.
Well, I've always had that. So.
Oh my god.
No, he left that enough.
Yeah, and I get your pistol, and I got all your ammo.
So.
Yeah, I got no slots for weapons, so.
The only thing I'd be able to pick up is his pistol.
We'll bring the truck down, and we can put his guns in the truck.
Oh shit, I just swapped my cargo pants, what the fuck?
Think so?
Ah.
Is that not a good idea?
Saying.
Put his guns in the truck.
Yeah, I'll go grab it.
Right.
Oh, I'm hearing somebody move about.
Yeah, it's me and fucking Nancy.
How many people's on the server now?
You done yet?
Don't know. Player list isn't accurate.
Oh my god, 2 seconds.
I'm on the top floor of this house.
Another player too close.
You're fucking mile away.
Yeah, that's it. I can't get his 12 gauge with his 5 buckshot. Can't get it.
Yeah, we'll wait for the truck to get there.
Right, everybody get in the house. Because that guy's fucking still about a bit.
It was all in the house where we do it.
Yeah, we're gang raping your corpse while it's fucking still hot.
Your man's just sitting there laughing, thinking, when would they kill him on these in the gap and park and where are they running him?
Yeah. He sees Carnage standing at the body. He's like, that's the next bag. Have you respawned, Darren?
Yeah, I'm running up a hill now. So find out.
Sean, potato, guns, ammo, what do you got? Come on.
I dropped the potato outside. Potato should miss his body.
Yeah, let's transfer these guns.
Oh my god, that little fucking small trailer.
Fire. Oh my god, there's fucking guns in here. Jesus.
Yeah, it's got my fuck while you carry so many guns. Just get one gun and
okay,
some fucking
on,
bullets.
Yeah, I'm at the trailer park.
Did someone take all his shit?
Yeah, I got all his ammo. And his vest and stuff.
Where's his main weapons?
They should all be
body.
In there.
His body despawned on my screen.
No, is his body still there on my screen?
He must have went too far away.
He's still got his...
Hang on, it glitched, hang on. Water.
I must have run out of ammo because he's not shooting anymore, Aaron.
No, I'm just standing out here. I'm just standing out here at the T intersection, and nothing's getting shot. So either that, or he's fled somewhere.
Probably more like it.
Yeah. Even when me and Gio were on the roof, he was only targeting me. We must have a red
head
or something.
I got shot in the ass. I got shot in the ass.
He shot me.
You're good, then, Sam. If you want to go.
I took a hit.
I'm in the house right on the corner, as you're driving out, on the left-hand side. I'm just going to search it quickly.
I got a jacket, and a sleeveless vest.
Oh yeah, that hooks me up with what you got, man.
Which trailer park are you at?
Good call.
So, that's beautiful.
You don't have any of my sorry for my line in?
Oh yeah, do you? Did you get your potato?
I didn't find it.
Get your boots that I dropped?
Oh.
Have a sign in front of me here, I'll tell it down 2 seconds.
I don't know. Oh, pick up potatoes. Here, Carnage.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's lucky potatoes.
What the fuck you want potatoes for?
Because they're lucky.
The potatoes.
Don't you ever disrespect the potatoes. See what that fucker just did?
Disrespect.
Right here, Carnage. Follow the magenta. There you go.
You're in Pinecrest, you said.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
All I got left is the tier 3 versions of each ship.
Go to bed.
Well, when you're done there, Donnie, you can log on to mine then, mate, and finish mine for me too, if you're keen.
Yeah, you can suck my balls.
Oh, alright. Oh, that's fucking a fair compromise.
Yeah, sounds fair.
Where the fuck did you go?
What do you mean?
Oh, there you go. Right on.
Yeah.
I just couldn't see the truck anymore. The truck had gone off the road.
Oh, hold on.
Who shot?
Not me.
Right, well, I'll just, right, just have a look around. When I run out onto the road, I'm going to keep running out down this road back towards the, well, not towards the supermarket. Yep, he's shooting me.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
He's fucking, he's close. Where he shot me three or four times.
Three or four times?
Run to the attic and hide me.
You're still fucking alive. Oh, what's your health setting up?
Yeah, 44% now. I think he only got me once. He's missed. Yeah, I got a couple of rags. I got a couple of rags.
That was cray cray.
Fucking.
Did you happen to see where he was?
Well, I was standing in the street. You guys were in the house to the right. Geo ran into the house to the left where Aaron's body was shot, right?
Any of these houses up here.
I reckon it's coming from back down these shops here somewhere. Because, see, I came out here, and I was standing here like where I am now, and that's when he started shooting me.
Shit's like playing Clue, for fuck's sake.
So you could actually technically shoot you from the back.